And welcome back to another episode of Friday the 13th, the game. I had Dolan me last time. And, you know, Tommy Jarvis at one point. And, if I remember it right, he made it out and I didn't. Now I tend to get into a match. Turn me down. Alright, good. I had my phone notification go off and it didn't pick it up good. The mic didn't pick it up. I gotta find better ways to say things now. Yay! Made into a match. See, who should I play this time? Who haven't I played? I'll play her. Oh no, that is a little too much. I think I'll keep how I have it. I'm trying to get all the legendary. Just ready up. We got like three Victoria, Deborah, two Vanessa. Oh, someone changed to, I do believe that's either Chad or Adam. It's hard to tell sometimes from the picture. Oh.
Get out of here now.
Yeah, we do. Try to find somewhere that hasn't been looted. Which way should I go? Try this way. I think I played pretty much every counselor in this match. In this series. Good timing from Todd. That's good. Where to go? You wanna keep going this way? Hope I eventually find a house that hasn't been looted. I think I found one. I did. Or have it in, you have to go next door. Okay, nothing. Use that lucky. It would have been something I would have been mad. Get rid of campfire. I think I need to find a like pocket knife or something. Ooh, spray. I'll take that. Oh, one of these Victorians is down. Okay, this is the graveyard. I'm going to keep going then. I see a couple of houses up this way. Or cabins, as they're called. I have to call them houses. It's easier to remember. Don't need that. Don't need that at the moment. Let me find my way out of here. There we go. Alright, now I need to find my way to me. It doesn't matter now. They've been looted now. I believe that Sheldon. Either way, they're gone. Let me see. Deborah, Vanessa, and two Victoria. And again, either an Adam or a Chad. Sometimes it's hard to tell by the picture. I believe it's Adam. It looks like it might be Adam. About that, the phone rang. Luckily, my mic didn't pick it up, it was far enough away. Okay, that was muted. Where can I go? Every place has been looted so far. Guess I could check and see if they missed anything. But then that doesn't appear to be the case. How about the phone for you? I'm curious. You got Tommy. Oh, it's another big. Hello, fellow Victoria. Hello, Vanessa. Let's see what we can't find. Right? There's never a pocket knife when I want to find one in this game. My place has been looted. Tommy's hanging out. Ooh, okay, we can get the force meter going. I'm being followed. wonder why she's following me. Uh-oh, that didn't sound good. And the Vanakin's gone. This is not good at all. Okay. My Fireheart Jason's gonna win this one. Got a chance. Hey. Oh. And you can see. I did not make it out of the grass. Yeah, like the, Jason's gonna win this one. No. Oh. And the only one left is Victoria.
Oh, shit, is that a dead body?
Yes, it is. Do one more round. Yeah, why not? The medical tobacco is one who can repair. If I do find something, I can repair it, no problem. Uh-oh, she missed. Victoria missed. Oh, nice. Better get that. Toys has a minute. At least. Maybe a little over a minute, I don't know. Either way, cops will be there soon. Still on the tick. But I might go ahead and do another match. that. Yeah, let's do one more. I want to see if someone has survived this. I played her, I haven't really played her yet. I played her, him. I believe I'm Adam at one point. I know it's him. So like, the only one I haven't played is Vanessa. I'll play her next time, though. Looks like I played everybody Alright. When's it going to be? Okay, we don't have to worry about, being chased. Really, Jason's the hardest Jason to go up against. I think some of my friends would disagree, and I'm sure some of you would probably disagree who played the game. And how to go up against him. Nothing in the cabin. I'll take that. Wow. No fire, everything's going swimmingly for us. In other words, it's going great. Yeah, one more cabin over here, I have to check. Wait, maybe they're bypassing it. Need that. Why did you leave the door open? I'm just asking for trouble. Wow, he hasn't gotten, Jason hasn't gotten anybody yet. I think I know what I'm gonna look for. No one has done anything yet. Wow. Well, this isn't a really huge map, so it'd be kind of hard to find everything. I think it Tommy called. Hopefully Jake has to call into what I'm up to. Would be. In some map that has two locations that can spawn. Let me come over here and, I'll take that, and I'll take that. And I'm gonna say, I'll come here and, take a minute to think about where it would be. Still no Tommy been called? Still Tommy hasn't been called? Wow. I'm gonna have to find it. And then maybe worry about the other thing I'm trying to find. Can't really tell what I'm trying to find. Trying to find Jason's shack. But again, it can spawn two different locations on some maps. Alright, why don't that tell me how? I mean, that's hard to find it. Which way? I'll have to go this way. Gotta be this way. Yes, it is, but, well, I don't know if that's it or not, but, probably is. Don't know where it could be. But, we got a little situation. In here, we gotta fix the power too, though. Oh, okay, good. Tommy. Someone did call Tommy. Alright. No one, but someone called him. Alright, now back to my endeavor. Try a big open area. Oh, whoa! I got news for you. And get away, I can try something. Okay. Nope. Well, like I wasn't meant to survive at the time. Wait, did someone get the sweater already? Or is that Tommy's coat? And it looks like it. Oh, no! Someone got it. Where is Tommy, anyway? Tommy's AFK, I do believe. And the other, Deborah and him are the only two left. Okay. He might have to go for equipment or two. But he's fat. I didn't really get a chance to see what he was up to before, and... Decision. What do you do, huh?
Oh, God! No!
Uh-oh. That hurt. What are you going to do, Deborah? Oh no. I can't do it. Could've taken him out if they would've met up and got the mask off. Wonder where they found the shack anyway. It's on the Pac-Nac map. If any of you play this game and are familiar with the Pac-Nac map, please let me know what two places I can spawn if there are two places. Oh, end of line for Deborah. Tommy's the lone survivor so far. You were in Jason. I think you find him on the camera. Oh, you found Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I probably meant off in the match. Can he do it? Nope. Tell him at the left. Playing 7 out of 8. Well, that's a good point to end it. If you liked the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Feel free to share with a friend and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!